His core is no joke. Telling y'all, sit-ups. Sit-ups ain't doing it. Sit-ups ain't enough.
So today we got a certified burner. This is a core workout, ab workout.
Ready to go? And... We got the bug hold.
Here, you really squeeze that core, tuck to the tailbone. Hold here for 30 seconds. Keep those shins parallel. And really push it to the left. There we go. Feel that burn. Feel that squeeze. Walk up to the plank, then from here, hop up, back down. Team left. Let's get it. Next up, Sky.
Lying on your back, engage that hollow body. Alternate, reach it across the body. I like to visualize this one like a reacher for something that I really want. You know, like, come here, I got you. You're mine. And good.
And we're gonna sit up and pike compression. So feet straight in front of you. Keep this muscle engaged, leaning forward, hands by your knees, and just lifting up your feet. Nice and controlled, squeeze the core. You don't wanna lift up too much. And if you're not lifting at all, it's all good.
Ground here. Here. Nice and slow. Nice and controlled.
Butt hip touches. Same position, butt crawl, side to side. Keep those arms straight. Those hips nice and low to the ground, knees to the side. Now we got hops. Doing hops side to side. Keeping those legs bent. You can also just hop up and down. Add another little dynamic in there. About 10 seconds. Beautiful. That's round one. Okay, we've got 30 seconds, and we're heading right back into that. Eight exercises, 30 seconds. You ain't feeling it yet, you ain't working hard enough. You ain't doing the exercises. So we got 10 seconds. These moves we don't need to rush through. You can take it slow, but really focus on that engagement. And we're good. Thank you.
15 left. Feel this burn. Don't let their shoulders go out. Oh yeah. 20 left. And place two. You'll still feel that. 10 seconds. Shoulders, or your ass is gonna be on point.